You came to this tournament with high expectations. Unfortunately, you are exiting at a group stage. How disappointing is it?
I'll say I'm not disappointed at all. You know, Zambia, that's when we are developing, and most of our teammates, that's when they are starting football. Looking at the teams that we have been drawn in our group, South Africa, Nigeria, and these guys, they have been in the game for so long, and most of them, they have got experience. They know what it takes to be a champion, like Nigeria. They know that South Africa, they have tested the World Cup before. They have played this AFCON for some time now. This is the second time Zambia were playing the AFCON, so I'm not disappointed. Actually, I'm very happy with the way we are playing. We have really improved. This is the second time we're coming here. The last AFCON that we had, we didn't even have a win, but this is an achievement. We lost 4-0 to Nigeria. The other first time we came here, it was 6-0. I think for us to go down with the scores, it is an improvement on its own.
But do you think you could have done better?
Yeah, we could have done better, but you know, those guys, they use the experience and they use the experience in our team. Looking at the youths, that's when they are starting now. And me, I've played with them, so I was very comfortable to play with them because it was for the second time. Most of them is for their first time, so I understand.
What is the future like for your team?
My team, I've got a bright future. We've got talent in our Zambian team, and I'm very proud of my teammates.
Thank you very much. All the best.